I don't like the look of this, buddy. Not one bit. So what is it? Another body?
Wouldn't you like to know?
What? I don't understand.
You're almost there. Almost free. Just one more step, that's all it takes.
You want me to... kill myself?
To give you what you wanted all these years? No. I'll kill the dog. Bury it.
What? No, fuck you, no!
It'll be quick. Think about it, I could've left you a knife.
No, I will not kill Bullet!
But this? This is where you draw the line? A fucking dog?
I should've drawn one long ago. I'm not doing this anymore.
You brought this on yourself. On the boy.
Stop hiding behind a child, you coward! God damn it! What the... No. That's impossible. Bullet, no! Bullet? Bullet! Hold on, boy, I'm coming! Oh god, no, please! Don't move, buddy. Don't... Okay, shush, 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 shush. No, it's gonna be fine. Let me just, Boy, you're heavy. Someone's been eating too much scraps from the table. Gonna have to take longer walks, buddy. All around the block. I'm not kidding. Good boy. It's okay. It's gonna be okay. I know, buddy. Just a little further. It'll be all right, buddy. This again. Were you always this heavy? Another loop. This is hopeless. I'm here. I'm with you. No, fuck! Fuck! Sheriff.
God damn it, Ellis. I've been trying to reach you for hours. Anyway, I just wanted to say that we're dropping the search. It's nothing personal. But hey, you left him there to die. It's only fair you die alone out there as well. Goodbye, Ellis.
Everyone down. What the?
No, like I can't take it anymore! Make it stop!
Work, damn it!
Jess? I was at... Jess?
Still struggling, huh?
What did you do with the kid?
The kid? That's what you're worried about? Stupid little man, I could just slit your throat and wear your skin.
Then why don't you?
You'll have to work for that. You see what you've done? Try as you might, you can only do harm.
No. You did this.
Me? All I did was give you a choice. You chose the dog, and now it's dead.
I failed you. I failed you all.
Now you have nothing. Now you are ready. Come. It's time.
Jess, I'm so sorry. I was so lost, trapped in my own mind.
I tried to reach you.
I know, and I pushed you away. You couldn't have known what I was going through. I should have told you. I will.
Ellis.
Jess, please forgive me. I don't want to lose you. I can't. I love you so much.
I love you too, Ellis. But it's not as easy as saying sorry.
I know.
But it's a start.
God.